Isabella.
Isabella.
Conrad's married to Isabella, yeah?
Not yet.
This is the context.
Not yet married.
Listen here, Kevin.
Alright, so they're engaged, right? And then Conrad's dad is Manfred.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then, at one point, Conrad was dead. Alright. A helmet.
Yeah.
If you want reference, look at Josh's hair.
a giant helmet.
Big helmet.
Big
helmet. And he died. And then what happened was... Sorry. Isabella went out.
Manfred went to her.
Okay, Manfred, why? Why did he force? So it turns out Manfred is actually crushing on his dead son's wife. Why would Manfred want to marry Isabella then? So he talks about how
he wants sons.
And he wants to have lots of kids.
Wants to have sons, but what was the prophecy? This is talking about God's conventions. What was the prophecy?
His reign was going to end.
His reign was going to end. His family was going to relinquish the crown.
Well, how so?
So he thought, so to kind of avoid the prophecy, he wants to marry Isabella to keep hold of the throne, especially for his family.
Manfred comes on to Isabella and is like, hey, mommy. He's just like, yeah, I want to have lots of kids. My wife isn't my wife. I just divorced her. She doesn't know Manfred. That's the father of her, like, just recently deceased hubby. So she's freaking out. She's like, hey, get away from me. So Isabella, you know, Isabella, bad bitch. Isabella's like, hell no. Isabella runs away.
I'm gonna point his face like a
She runs away. Okay, so Isabella runs away. She's freaked out, right? So she runs away to this church, you know, a very holy place. Except this man isn't holy. He's a terrible man. And she actually gets here with the help of a peasant.
His name's Theodore.
Here.
Capital J.
Yeah. Listen here, James. You're gonna give me attitude? I'm gonna have to put you in there. Alright? So she uses this peasant. How they met, I don't know. But with the help of this peasant, Theodore, she goes to this church, right?
Yes, read it.
Jerome. And then in this, he's a priest, right? He's a priest at the church. In this church, Isabella meets Jerome.
With a capital J.
Right? And pretty much Jerome agrees to protect Isabella. But then, Manfred, he's thirsty, right? He just came out of the church, correct? He's like, he comes to the church, right? At one point, Manfred comes to the church, yeah? So now Manfred, now everyone's at the church, you know, full house. Right? Everyone's at the church now. So now Manfred's like to Jerome, look, I'm gonna have to kill your peasant boy. Jerome find out that he's his son again.
So what happened? Let's fill it in.
He stripped his son. Wait, why did he take off his shirt? Jerome's
Manfred. Manfred. What? Punishing Theodore, correct?
Okay, so Manfred finds out Theodore helped her to the church.
Yes.
And then Manfred's all up in Theodore's grill, like, I will slay you. And then Jerome's like, no, that's my peasant. And then Jerome, oh wait, no. As Manfred's going to slay Theodore, he takes off his shirt, right? Right?
Yeah.
It's holy time. People wouldn't be getting naked otherwise. And then, while Theodore is naked, you know, finds out he has a mark, you know, on his shoulder. Oh, that was there's a mark on his shoulder. And then Jerome, who's the priest at the church, is like, yo, My son had that same mark. You're my son. And then Manfred's like, how can I use this to my advantage? And Manfred, he's just like, look, Jerome, I'm gonna make a deal with you. I'm gonna make it very simple. Obviously, I'm paraphrasing a bit, you know, so you'll understand. But Manfred's pretty much like, Jerome, if you don't give me Isabella, my beautiful soon-to-be wife, I'm gonna slay your son.
Alright, so then, now who comes in, who storms into the story?
Well, the knights.
The knights.
The knights. Take it away.
You close your mind.
I need some more filling in. This is when I told you, like, I read the same thing 4 times.
That's an awesome.
So the knight, what's the purpose? What's the purpose of his kind of introduction? The knight's introduction works. He coming to me. Call a brother out, he needs your help.
I'm trying to explain this to you, I'm breaking it down for you.
Well, the knight's like from Isabella's kingdom or whatever, and it was one of them, her father.
Listen, I appreciate the question asking. You need to do more of that when Mr. Kenny's around, but I don't know the answers, so you're asking the wrong person.
Well, I'm sort of telling and asking.
Oh, wait, are you asking me or telling me? Because
it's
two very different things. Okay, so the knights are from Isabella's kingdom?
Manfred ends up fighting him. I said, this is the one synopsis.
So at this point, you know, Theodore's about to die. Jerome found out Theodore. It's crazy, right? And now Isabella's like, right? And Manfred's like, no, I will still have you. Blah 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 blah. Wait, so Jerome was like, oh no, I'll take my son instead.
Yeah, like Theodore did.
So then what, Isabella just left and she was on her own?
Yeah, just to fill it in, like this wasn't in the extract itself, we've gone over the synopsis. Manfred, so obviously Isabella and, so Theodore, I should say, is in love with Manfred, you know, daughter, Matilda. At this point they try to meet up. Now obviously Manfred is not a fan of Theodore whatsoever, and so knowing that, he wants to go slay Theodore. However, in the kind of the irony of the situation, and the complexity of the story, he ends up killing Matilda instead.
Is that an arrow?
Between that.
That looks like a...
We need to make sense of this somehow. That's Matilda's Manfred's daughter.
That looks like a...
Can everyone give him a clap? You can sit down now. That's the story. Who actually understood what was going on? The 2018 version.
Look, I've been told. Alina?
Yeah, everyone understood. Everyone.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, you got it?
Yeah.
See,
yeah.
Once you break it down in your own words, it's good.
Fantastic, thank you.
Yeah, I just didn't get it, but I tried my best, sir.
Yeah, you did really well, thank you. Alright.